Jonathan z tobą pomysłowiłeś tymi gwiazdami.
Don't come any closer. She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to... They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. Make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Oh, they... Now go get her out of there.
Let's open this up. What we got here?
I was so exhausted, I couldn't help but sleep. And in the morning, the infected were gone. I don't know where they went. Maybe they found other survivors, but I'll make it a reference. This city is in chaos. Buildings are burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. The dead are everywhere. Where are the fucking police? The military? Why haven't they... Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh man, it looks like a little girl. She's
sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face is buried in her chest, and she's crying. Oh, I can't just leave her there alone. She's about the same age as my son. No more than 6. Oh, fuck. Hello? Hey, sweetie. Are you okay? Honey? Maybe you should come with me. Sweetheart, I... Oh my God! Her face... It's covered with blood. Shit! Oh, God!
You! Over here! Thank God. No.
I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
I'm here.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself.
Oh.
Let's open this up.
Good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Thank you.
don't pass up anything useful.
Y'all lost?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. If we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
Thank you.
I'll wait here for you.
Find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Okay.
So you believe in justice? Good.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work. To prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord, you must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
Yeah.
Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.